I'm back with another video, and today I'm not here by myself. I'm here with Vala, aka Minion Girl. So okay. Today we will be doing the No Thumbs Challenge.
Oh god, I'm scared.
I don't know, we have like all our challenges laid out in front of us. It's pretty... Oh wait, take your time. Where's your elastic?
Okay, put it on the paper.
Anyway, so yeah, today we'll be doing the No Thumbs Challenge, and I was inspired by the Meryl Twins because I was like, oh, this is a fun challenge, you know, like maybe we can do it with Vala, because, you know. So, and basically, we're doing. Yeah. I'm gonna take this off because it's really hot here. Okay, anyways.
Yeah. If this just randomly turns off in the video, you know why.
Yeah, okay, so anyways. So basically, we have to take some duct tape and just. Anyways, we have to take some duct tape and just tape our fingers like that, and we have to like tape our bullet guard to that. And like,
I'm scared.
Basically, we can't use our thumbs. We can only use our four fingers. So to do like all these tasks. So yeah, we'll have points in my head. Ow, that actually really hurts. It feels like a baby's grabbing my head. But yeah, so no. Anyways, yeah, guys, let's get started. So we have our things duct taped. It really hurts. It's so like
mine doesn't hurt. It's just annoying.
I know, it's really, really annoying. And we have
I want to move my thumbs.
I know, but it's like so weird because you can't really move them. Okay, anyways, but we have an iPad right there. And first challenge we're going to be doing is we're going to be putting on lipstick. Yeah. Okay. One, two, three, go. Did it! I'm done. Okay, I'm done. There's like a whole chunk missing right there. Mine is fine, right? You can't do it now.
I'm done. I want it. I still want it though. It's bad. Looks fine. No, Eugenia, yours is like really. Mine's full. Wait, no, I'm just gonna.
No, mine is fuller. No, one more thing. Okay, but I won that challenge.
No, you did it.
No, I didn't.
Fine, Jesus. I did it first. Yours is so much easier to put on. I mean, to like keep.
I got it again. Yeah, it's easy.
No, but like to take off. It's like.
Whatever. Okay, so I won that round. So 1 point for me.
Okay. So the next challenge is a hair tie challenge.
So 1, 2, 3. Go.
What, Eugenia? No, that's just basically Eugenia, but your hair is straightened.
Turn around. No, so what, Vala?
Eugenia, see your hair is in a Okay, so the points are undetermined.
Okay, whatever.
So we'll just
add one. It's either hers or hers. It's probably hers because she got it first, but yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so the next challenge is the banana challenge. Basically, we just have to peel the banana without using your mouth. Yeah, that was also my strategy.
That was my strategy.
I know, but we can't use our mouths because we have lipstick on, first of all, and it's going to be like really easy. Anyways, yeah, we have to peel it and eat the whole banana. Whoever finishes the banana first wins. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, go.
That was a good banana. Victory!
Well, that means I knew that you're really good.
I was choking. I was almost dying. I'm like crying right now. Okay, so we're gonna go get. Wait, where'd you put yours? So we're gonna go wash our hands. Try not to get it in our tape so that it doesn't untape. And BRB, BRB. Okay, so she has 2 points and I have 1 point. So I only have 3 more things to redeem myself, but we might add some more.
Probably
we will, but if we right now we're place. Doing repealing this thing. Like, it's like a lint chocolate, egg chocolate. It's hard enough in real life with thumbs. And without thumbs, it's gonna. So like, yeah, so we have to open it and eat it. Eat it all.
That's not a problem for me.
Yeah, okay, so what?
1, 2, 3.
No, you're gonna win!
No using mouth.
Yeah, I know. That's what we did for the banana. Come on. Done!
That was really good though.
Yours is not lit though. Anyway, so I won that one, so now I have 2 points, and now you have 2 points too. So okay. So the next two challenges are supposed to be like on the floor, I guess. So first we're gonna do sat time shoes.
Ew, what is that?
That's disgusting.
What is it?
But anyway, so we just have to tie a shoe. And that's it, but don't tighten it, because, yeah, so you have to have it perfectly tied up like you would in real life.
Okay, so leave them out like this.
So, actually, how about we go to there, and then,
okay, so our butts need to be touching.
Sorry,
I sat on her.
You sat on my little fingers, okay.
Okay, your little fingers.
Yeah.
I'm shorter than everybody in school.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
No.
This is so hard.
My finger!
I did it!
Yeah! I don't even know how to tie shoes really.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
No, but mine is different from yours.
How is yours different from yours?
Look, I do it like this way.
Vala, you just untied my shoe!
I'm just kidding.
No, I won. Okay, so
yeah,
I win. So I have 3 points, you have 2 points. So if you win this one round, then... then we're gonna have to do another one.
Okay, so the next challenge, you explain it, Vala.
Okay, so for the next challenge, we will be writing love on a piece of paper with these markers.
And then we have to close it. Oh yeah, and we have to also write a heart.
We have to write a heart right next to the E. And then you need to close it and rip it in half.
Okay.
He's the winner. Okay, so come on, up again. Eugenia, you're not the only one.
I can't wait to get this tape off my thumb.
Okay, we get it.
How? You just bumped
your head. I'm sorry.
Okay, so this is our pages because we like to reuse. Okay, so
yours is closed. Mine is closed.
Yours is not closed, though.
Oh, shoot. We're good.
Okay, so
1, 2, 3.
I did it first! So we replayed that and
because I got it first. Will, if you want, I can just, I'm just gonna put it in right now. She's really bad, but you still have a chance to redeem.
Actually, yeah, I do, because there's too much challenges. So if I win both of them, then I win.
Yeah, so first, so the next challenge is we have to take a coat and just zip it up. So we're, I don't really have, because I don't think it's going to be fair if we do two different coats. So basically, I'm just going to time her, and she's going to time me, okay? So, we retaped her arms because they were falling.
They were falling out.
They were falling
so
out.
So I fixed it.
She didn't fall out there, but...
So wait, how are your fingers?
It doesn't, it can't move it. Like, I actually can't move it. Like, I'm not
yeah,
kidding.
I see it. I see it. Okay, we're good.
So, anyway, so we have a stopwatch right here on her iPad.
And
we have
the next stop, wait, no, but it's inside out. One sec. That's not fair. Okay. Okay, we're good.
Okay, so, yeah, we have our thing, and basically you're going to start the time watch.
Try to make sure my hair doesn't fall out into my face, okay?
And also, you're going to stop it, okay?
Yeah.
So...
Okay, so 5, 4...
Go.
It's fine.
Okay.
38 seconds.
38 seconds, point 20, 23. So
38.23 seconds.
Okay, I'll write that down on a piece of paper. What if I get, like 38.22?
Instead of 20.
That would be the same thing as Esther and me.
Oh my god.
Because, okay, so I have track and field, right? And, like, every single year I get first place for running long jump. Like every single year, like I'm not kidding, okay? I can bring you ribbons right now. I have a ribbon.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so anyway.
So this year it was on May 11th and
that was my birthday.
I know it was your birthday, so happy belated birthday to her. But so yeah, and so I was competing, right? And then this girl, she beat me by 1 centimeter. So that means that I was in second place and she was in first place. And she beat me by 1 centimeter.
1 centimeter. She was a cry. You were like about to cry.
I was crying.
Oh yeah. I had to come for her. Yeah. Okay, so we just started doing ours. Like I just finished doing mine and now it's her turn.
Yeah, so like you poke me in the eye.
Sorry.
Count the time.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24,
this is so hard.
26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36,
37. No! No! Exactly 1 second! Eugenia! By 1 second and 26.
No.
Yeah.
It was 23.
26.
No, then it would be 20.
Yeah, then it'd be 20. Never mind. So
I think no. She beat me by a second.
Yeah. Again.
I hate you.
So if we do this one, I'm gonna win no matter what. So, you wanna? Let's just do it. Whatever.
No.
It.
I'm tired.
Okay. So, guess what? It was me. Ah! You were winning up first, but then I got. Ow, that really hurt. But oh my god, look at my leggings. They're like all furred up.
Okay.
Anyways, so right now we're gonna be taking off our tape, which is the best thing there is. So,
jeez, I'm ready for this.
Look at her mess.
The mess.
Wait. Okay, put it back on. Okay, guys. Look at this freedom. Look at this.
Owie.
That really hurt. Look, I have hair there. Oh, look, it's all shiny because I was sweating under there. Look. Look, feel it.
Okay, same here.
No, yours is not that bad.
Mine isn't that bad because mine's been off more. Woo!
Why did you say woo? Because I won.
Okay, so what do you want?
Free. That's a victory enough.
So, what do you want me to draw on your face?
I don't know.
First of all, this Crayola is smashed off, so it's fine. Okay, so what do you want me to draw on your face?
Cat whiskers?
I don't know. Okay.
Okay.
And okay, so face this, but you have to close your eyes, okay? I can draw whatever I want. But it can't be like something inappropriate, okay? It
can't be something stupid.
I know.
Don't write like loser or anything.
Okay.
Vala, come show them
your perfect one.
Look how good that looks!
I'm gonna put some more because it's not fair that
that's hers and that's mine.
Okay, whatever.
So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Make sure to give this a thumbs up for my ugly face. And like, hers pretty, but
it's not.
Okay, bye.
Yeah,
so that wasn't really a outro, I guess, but yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. It was really fun and I'm kind of sick right now, so yeah, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. I actually have a Punta Cana vlog coming up. I have like 6 vlogs, I think, or 5. I'm not really sure, but I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna just upload them from like Monday to like Friday and every day. So get a video every day. But so I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a comment down below if you want me to make more videos with Vala. She comes over like a lot of times, so yeah. So yeah, bye, see you in the next video.